I just want to say welcome. Today is another installment of Ask an Expert. I'm going to tell you, say that three times. That's kind of hard. But we're excited to have today Toni Urban. She is the administrator of the Grant County Health Department. And I'll tell you, I'm excited because not only do we value the Grant County Health Department for what it does for the community, but also that they are the ones who stepped up and said yes when we actually did our Pathways grant. And we'll talk about that near the end of our time together. But Toni, welcome and thank you for being on Ask an Expert today. So
thank you, Troy. It is good to be here. I'm glad to be on and say hello to the community.
So I'm curious about one thing that, I've never really heard your story. So I'm curious about your story of getting to Ulysses. So, you know, Grant County is a wonderful place to live. Lots of really cool things going on there. So tell me your story about how you got to Ulysses.
Well, I was born here and graduated high school, and then I left to pursue my nursing career, and I was gone about 10 years and had children, and I thought, you know what, how about if we just move back to Ulysses and raise our children here, be closer to family, and as we were looking into that, an opening came to the health department and I was like, perfect. And so I applied and 20 years later here, I'm still here.
Well, you know, the thing I love about your story is you're the kind of people who, you know, a lot of communities hope they can get back. You know, sometimes when they go away, sometimes when we go away to college or we go away to another community, we're thinking, you know, we sometimes utter that phrase like, I'm never coming back. Of course, unfortunately, that happened to me. And then I don't know why I said that because I love Western Kansas now. But like you said, a great place to raise children and coming back. And then 20-year career, that's pretty exciting. So did you start as the administrator or how did you work up through the health department?
I started as one of the nurses and worked, our family planning director then retired and I took over her position. And that was around 2010, 11 in there and did that. And then an opening came for the administrator and which was not really anything that I ever wanted to do. But they asked me if I'd do the interim and decided it wasn't too bad. And so I went ahead and been the administrator since 2016.